getting an oil change with the canoe on top. Did some laundry today, and unfortunately, it's all still damp. Even though I put four quarters in, 32 minutes, it's still damp. So I'm gonna have a ride through the desert. Hopefully there's gonna be some sunlight. It's been raining in Vegas, which is, I guess, nice for the fire index. And I'm gonna roll down the windows and see if I can dry all these off.